A lot of times people assume that Native people lived in kind of hovels. They lived in a teepee where maybe the environment would rain on them all the time or something. Even the teepee itself, but most of the time it had an inner liner and an outer liner. And what happened was as the wind would blow, it would pull all the smoke up into the top and it would take it out of the area of the teepee. But it was used by the Plains Indian as they were traveling across the plains. But there were a lot of tribes on the East Coast in Alabama Basin and Pacific Northwest that had what they call longhouses. And a longhouse might seem like, oh, this is just a longhouse where a bunch of people came in and kind of a gathering house, which it was. But the Squamish tribe in the Pacific Northwest, and I'm sorry I can't remember all the names of the other tribes in that area, had longhouses that were 500-600 feet long and 100-150 feet across and 18-20 feet high. And they had giant trees that were supporting. These were permanent residences that people would stay in during the inclement weather time, whether it was snow time or a lot of rain or something like that. And it was a community house too. And besides that, there were a great many tribes that had their own small little houses too at the same time. So Native people weren't really actually, as they were thinking, hunters and gatherers all the time, just out trying to chase up eggs in the prairie or something like that. They were settled into communities. As a matter of fact, around the rivers, there were little villages around the rivers that had thousands and thousands and thousands of people in them. This, of course, got changed with the introduction of what was called Pox America, which was smallpox, chickenpox, mumps, all those diseases which unfortunately did really play havoc upon Native American people. But no, Native American people didn't live out in the wilderness sleeping under the stars or anything like that. They did have houses, and large constructed houses too. And someday in schools, they're going to be teaching more and more about this particular thing too. Thank you.